And firefighters rescued one person this morning from a burning building at 52nd and Stiles Street. The fire affected both a ground floor business and tenants who live above. It took about 45 minutes for firefighters to place that fire under control. Still no word on the cause.